Guys, we made some chicken tacos and I made sopita. This is my anime stuff. And then I made this is my, I don't know if you can see it, my guacamole thingy. I'll tell you about it right now. It goes with Fritos. Ooh, baby, baby, I'm a wild. I love wigs like this, tulle aside. I love them. I think on me. Well, should I say? I love them on me. I just put on my lashes for you guys because we just came back from church. And I didn't wear lashes. I'm not going to wear lashes to church no more because every time I cry a lot when I'm praying, and then by the time I come back to my seat, or if I'm praying there in my seat, and I get up. See how this one is kind of like pulling this one down, if you can see. I'm gonna order this glue that Julia found for me on Amazon. Sorry about the wrinkles, guys, and about the bags. We got some Walmart bags going on here. Yes, holding down and shit. Hold on. Ooh, baby. Every time I put on this wig and I fix it and I spray it down so it'll be not so fluffy, you know, but I like the wavies. And then by the time I look back at my pictures again, there it's like too, you know? Do you know what you're talking about? Guys, tell you the truth, I can't see nothing. No, más para acá. No traigo pantalones. I wore one of my little black polka dot shirts. I think I have two or three of them. And then I always tell my pastora the same thing over and over. Well, one of my pastoras, I tell her, Pastora, ¿cuánto cree que me costó esta blusa? The first time she said, $10. I said, no, 1,000 bolas, because you know how it's a lot of bolas. The one that's black with the little white bolas. Y cómo le da risa. So from then on, she's so cute. Todo le causa risa. Oh, this is that Dr. Thunder, Diet Dr. Thunder that Sam just brought right now. Guys, every time we go to church, before we go, when we come back, oh my God, Sundays and Wednesdays, it's like the devil gets so mad because we're trying to do good and go to church and stuff and behave and stuff. And nos ataca bien feo. Ahorita andaba bien fea Samantha y le voy. Se agüitó la Julia, se fue para arriba. But she says that because she ate a piece of sandwich, but that's all she ate, you know. Entonces, pobrecita. No me gusta que ella se vaya agüitada. Todavía yo y esta, porque yo y esta siempre andamos del chongo. Pero no Julia, porque she's so good-hearted, kind-hearted. And she deshebrada the pollo. Yesterday I cooked it. Let me try my sopita. You know why? Because you know how I don't cook that much no more? I've been following this lady. I forgot her name. On Facebook. And she does quick recipes like desserts or comida. It just gets your food out of the oven. And she stirs herself and she's gonna taste it. When she goes boom to the table, that means it's bomb. So cool. It's really good. You can go. I know, qué funny. I'll have your name for you guys next time in case some of y'all that are on Facebook with me or follow me also on Facebook, you can. Mira que ha chupándose los dedos. Why are you chupando los dedos? Because of the dip. Yeah? This dip is fucking good, guys. I had told you guys about it before, look. Only I did something different this time. Fritos scoops. So you get, you know, like this is. Hey, puto! My God, Chuck is trying to kill me.
Hold on, let me collect this. Let me show you real quick.
Oops, it's almost spilled out. Okay, so you get a coco like that, depending on a large family, small family, a little bit of dip, a little bit of that dip for a little party, whatever, for a get-together. Whatever. Or you just want to try it out because I'm telling you, just so you can see if you like it. Okay, so you get a little container of cottage cheese, whatever you want, the little curd or large curd and low fat, whatever, whatever. Yeah? You could do a shortcut and buy, because usually at Walmart and other grocery stores, they already have in little containers, chile verde, chile like the arbol, and pico de gallo. If you don't want to, hold on, you can use the pico de gallo shortcut, ¿verdad? Como les digo. Let me put some of this. And as much aguacate as you want, if you like it a lot or not. I love tacos like you can't imagine. I have to get my napkins, guys. I'm sorry, hold on. I knew I was forgetting something. Right now? I almost started the mukbang when I put it on my wig. Okay, anyways. You get, I think you're just gonna try just to, ¿cómo se dice? Humor me, ¿no? And to see if it's true that está rica mi comida. Vamos a decir two avocados, ¿verdad? Medium, large, whatever you want. And a cocoa of cottage cheese, however you want it. Get all the avocado, put it in there, smush it up with your whatever, with your fork, with your bean smasher, como quieras, pero lo aplastas, ¿ok? Don't put it in the blender because you don't want it like liquidy. You want it chunky. Chunky. Moura. Gloria the Hippo, that's me. And my name and my last name is Gloria. Thank you very much. Okay. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. I've noticed in some videos I'm talking and have food here. I'm sorry, guys. I don't mean to be gross. It's because I cannot see no more. Todos esos nuevos suscriptores que son de raza mexicana y me están siguiendo y me están comentando unas cosas tan bonitas. Muchas gracias por estar aquí. I think they're all men. Ooh, men, my favorite. And, thank you. Muchas gracias por estar aquí. Si son... Y más si están bien buenotes, pues, perros con huevos. No, I'm just kidding. Vamos a quedar. Bueno, digamos. Eso estoy explicando. Déjame lo digo en español también. ¿Cómo hago este dip, ok? Esta... No sé qué es, tía, pero digamos que es como, no salsa, pero que puedes comer, pero más rico sabe con estos. Fritos, scoops, las que parecen cucharitas se llaman scoops, ¿eh? Pueden ser las otras flaquitas, pero está más chida esta porque lo agarras así. Ok, dos aguacates, requesón, creo se llama cottage cheese, el que te guste. Primero echas los aguacates, un fachito chiquito de leche, un fachito nomás, un fachito. ¿Qué ama? Oh, no, no, say nothing if it's bad. Ya, yeah, okay. Polvo de ajo. Bueno, porque eso le damos yo shortcuts, que son cosas como más rápidas. Como en vez de ponerme a cortar. No, es que esté huevona. Perdón. Lo que pasa es que yo tengo ya artritis en mis manos, así. Y este ojito está bien virulo, está ciego. Y este casi no ve, así que no puedo ver. Yo no voy a mí para estar cortando ajo en peligro, me mocho el dedo. So yo hago shortcuts, caminito corto, voy aquí. Esa de todo lo que te tu chingada gana que te guste. Bien sabroso. Ajitos, sal. Prestar el limoncito como si fuera pico de gallo o el que compres, ¿no? Como lo que tú quieras. Lemon pepper, como yo le eché ahora el mío, lemon pepper. Limón con pimienta polvo. Está muy bueno. ¿Qué más le eché? Pues le eché poquita paprika. No tienes que, pero yo lo hice porque lo quería hoy diferente. Bueno, ya machucas así en pedacitos gorditos el ir a la Samantha. Esa es mi hija Samantha. Es bien cabrona. Es con la que se pelea conmigo siempre. Todos los putos días. ¿Verdad, mami? Pero es mi primera baby. A veces dice que no la quiero, pero ¿cómo no? Pues si es mi primera baby. Ok. Ya lo machicas así, no lo licues. Ya lo pedacitos enteritos acá, ya. Ya atacas el cottage cheese. Pues echarle cilantro. Más bien es aguacate, cottage cheese, cilantro, pico de gallo. Con eso tienes. Y lo que te guste es sazonarlo, sal de ajo, whatever. Pruébalo con ese jale. Opa, si no está chingón. Échenle cilantro. Si les gusta el cilantro, le vuelvan el cilantro. Nunca he podido hacerlo exactamente como se me antoja, porque pues nomás con lo que tengo aquí de ingredients, you know, that's what I work with. Everywhere. ¿Cómo dice? Ya se me olvidó la canción. En mi hueque. I put my... ¿Quién se queda down in reverse? Ya, Shopper. Mira, se está burlando de mi canción. Es siempre, mi niño. If you got a big dick. Perdóname, dije verga en inglés. Ya no tengo que decir la word verga ni... Antes para todo andaba gritando, ¡Hola, chiris! Ya no voy a hacer el calma. Estúpida, dice que still say chiris. Bueno, chuse pelos con huevos. Guys, y mis nuevos. Cuando anden en restaurant y le digan, ¿qué va a almorzar? ¿Cómo quiere que los huevos? Dígale, pelos con huevos. Mira, ¿cómo quiere los huevos? Ay, con todo mi corazón. Ay, ay, ay. Guys. Believe me. The stupid shit that I say, I am like that. I'm not faking shit. Así estoy de pendeja. Me gusta hablar de pendejadas. Pero watch it. Soy cristiana, I'm Christian, proud of it, baptized, but you're probably saying, how can you be Christian be cussing so much? Because oh, I'm going to stop cussing one day, and then I'll go to Jesus. Go to Jesus now. He will change you a little bit. Hey, look, let me tell you guys. Le voy a platicar. Le digo que soy cristiana y muy honrada y a mucha honra, ¿cómo se dice? Whatever. Y bautizada y todo, ¿ok? Ahora, digo muchas marrastones y muchas babosadas y pelos con huevos y verga y todo este jale, ¿ok? Sí, sí, me voy, güey. Pero guáchate. ¿Quién les dijo a ustedes que por cambiar de religión o por hacerte cristiana ibas a ser perfecto? No, 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 no. Pero sí te digo una cosa. Vas a tener una mejor vida. Vas a ser más vas a ver bendiciones en tu vida. Vas a ver todo mejor en tu vida, tu familia, whatever. ¿Ok? Oh, no, no juzguen a la gente que es cristiana y la vez que... Hay que tomar razones. La ves con un cigarro. Todo es de cambios y poco a poco, mientras conforme tú le vas pidiendo a Dios lo que tú quieres ser, o que Él te quite, o que Él te dé un don o X, it's gonna happen little by little. Or it can happen from one day to another. I've had friends. Yo les puedo platicar casos. Tengo una amiga. Ella se llamaba Marta. Ella se llamaba Marta. Siempre en alabanza. Marta Santana, si me estás viendo, bendiciones, mija. Mira, me voy a platicar esta historia. Marta era una mujer así, no chiquita, pero así delgadita. No se pintaba, bien humilde. And one day we went to prayer night. Fuimos en la noche de oración. Yo la saludé y bendiciones, no la conocía. Era la noche de oración, estábamos orando y bajó el Espíritu Santo y estaba yo chiqui así. Yo no sabía, y ella también estaba igual que yo, así llorando. Y entonces de repente sentí que me hicieron así, lo güey. Me daba un Kleenex. Ándele, güey. Pendeja. Estúpida. ¿Qué hiciste, güey?
Se me quebró la plate, pero good thing I caught it.
Se le quebró el plato de chechable, yo creo. Pero dice que lo cacho. Por pendeja. Ándele, sigue haciendo más creado. Ok, entonces. Entonces Martita me hizo así con la mano y me regaló un Kleenex. Cuando se lo agarré en la mano, que toqué su mano, sentí algo bien bonito. Sentí como, she's a good woman. Sentí yo así como que, mira, una buena mujer. Qué linda que me va a regalar un Kleenex. Eso para mí es algo bonito, ¿no? Bueno. Nos hicimos amiguitas. Ella me dijo, she told me that she had barely turned Christian not too long ago.
Oh, oh.
Somebody invited her to the Christian church and she didn't have nothing to do, and she was Catholic, but she wouldn't go to church, but she was feeling down, so she said, fuck it, I'm gonna go. She went. You said this, okay? You told me. Ella se sentía para la fregada y la invitó a una amiga a la iglesia. Dijo, bueno, pues soy católica, pero pues ¿por qué no? Estoy aburrida, estoy agüitada, traigo problemas, voy a ir. Qué bueno que fue. Whatever they were praying for her and her sadness, she says, I didn't even realize that I was on my knees already crying. And crying. And just and something just came into me and boom. Ahí va. Watch us. She used to work cleaning houses. Muy limpia ella. Mi respeto. Hay unos frijoles. Remember my dos beans? We love them. Bueno. A veces me decía, hermana, ahora voy a descansar. Ando haciendo frijolitos. Costa many. She knew that me and my husband loved her beans. They were bomb. Well, ahí vamos. Así no íbamos por beans. Bueno, el caso es que she said whatever she felt when she was driving home, she wasn't sad anymore. Ya no estaba llorando, ya no estaba triste. Ya iba con algo bonito dentro de ella. Ya sintió algo tan bonito que la tocó Espíritu Santo. Amén. Hold on. Ah, que me soy chicken para allá. Why did the chicken cross the road? She said she had CD towers. Okay, las torres esas que ocupa para meter tus CDs cuando se usaban los CDs. Dice, yo no sé what told me, what possessed me to do it, but I went and got a box and I dumped all my damn CDs in there. All of them. All my bitches love me. And she put them in the trash can. She didn't leave them outside so somebody can get them. She fucking threw them in there because she said, this is bad. This is música mundana, yo no necesito que viene a esto, que bookies y broncos, ahí nos guachamos y todo eso, o sea, boom. Dice, me fui. Walmart or wherever the hell she went. She went and bought. Cállate. I'm squeaking. Es que I'm squeaking. Se fue y se puso a comprar CDs de... Ay, ¿cómo se llama este señor? Will. Ahorita me acuerdo. Pero puros CDs cristianos. En inglés y en español. Ay, ¿cómo se llama este vato? Ahorita me acuerdo. And she just started her collection. She said, I refuse to put my radio station on worldly music. I just put on the Christian station and God bless America. Fíjate, por eso te digo, sometimes he works on you, boom. Sometimes it takes days, months, years, weeks, whatever. But if you ask him for something with all your heart, with all your heart, humíate a él, híncate. Look, you see me cussing and saying backwards and cuchi cuchi and everything. But you know what? I am not the way I used to be. Earlier, years ago, before, I would cuss a lot more. I love to go to bars. I used to drink. No mucho, pero sí me gustaba pistear. Fumaba como chimenea. Never drugs, okay? I'm not going to say, oh my God, I never did. I tried one thing two times and one thing like for a year and I couldn't get used to it and I didn't like it and I just didn't like it. And I saw that drugs were not for me. And I'm glad. But check this out. On June, yeah, because I said before my birthday, I want to stop smoking. My birthday is June 5th. June 3rd, I had my last cigarette 2 years ago. This June is going to be 3 years. Amen. It's going to be 3 years. And you know what? I'm not going to lie. De repente, si se me antoja un cigarro, me empieza a agarrar unos nervios, así como que, pues acá, ¿qué? ¿Qué le importa a la gente si quiero fumar o qué? ¿Qué le importa a la gente? Pero no. Después Dios me dice, no, cálmela. ¿Dónde crees que va, chiquita? Me jala las pinches orejas. Y me jala bien recio y me arranca la peluca. No, Diosito, no me jale la peluca. Mira, me veo ahora pelona, tres pelos. No, hombre, guys, yo nomás tengo tres pelos. Oh, my God. Pelona, is that you? Sí, no, pero sí, te da tus jalones de oreja y te trucha si traes peluca. Trucha. Anyways. Ya. Yeah. Yo le dije a Dios. I'm sorry, estoy tirando dedo. También mi papá sí apuntaba a mi papá. Y la Julia cuando nació también apuntaba tirando dedo. Sorry. My back. Ay, mi espalda. Me quedo tornada y no me torna. Ok, so. ¿Qué más te voy a decir? I love tacos, guys. Tacos de molida, tacos de cebrada, tacos de pollo. De cebrada puede ser puerco o de res. My friend told me yesterday. Okay. This is from church. ¿A usted le gusta mucho la carne? De puerco, and I said, yeah, I really do. I love pork. I remember when we do, my mom would make us pork chops, and I love them, yeah? But, because seven of us all together, and we was poor, and we didn't get to eat carne that much, you know? Así que mi mamá compraba una carnita así, de molida. Unas 2 libras. Pues tenía que hacerlo rindir para todos. O nos hacía, lo que comíamos mucho era caldillo. And I love caldillo. No, no, you know what caldillo is? Just veggies with carnita, beef stew. Ground beef. ¿Qué más te voy a decir? Can you hear the Golden Girls back there? Hi, guys. Sorry. Pero sí, no juzguen, por favor, a la gente. La gente que está tratando de cambiar quizás su religión o su manera de ser. Don't laugh at them and don't put them down, you know. Instead, pray for them. Pray for them. Because God's going to bless you more. If you be juzgando and talking shit about other people, then así te va a ver Dios como uno está hueque. Ay. We're almost going to be here in July. It'll be 3 years in this apartment. In a townhouse. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It is a townhouse. I stopped going out with my boyfriend. I had him for about 4 years on and off. But he passed away last March. God rest his soul. He passed away from cirrhosis. And in those years, I loved him so much and he loved me so much. I'm not gonna lie, my husband that passed away that I'm widowed of, I was with him 17 years. I didn't feel what I felt with him, with this dude in 4 years. Neta. Listen, my husband was a very good man. Very respectful. He never ever alzarme la voz or bad words, nothing. But throughout the time that we were together, he had 3 heart attacks. He started getting real sick. No. My boyfriend that passed away, Alfredo. I loved him very much, like I said, but he passed away of cirrhosis, and I just said, you know, I'm getting bad luck with men, they're passing away. Nah, I better just stay alone, stay single, concentrate more on God and my kids. I would go out and party. I would take Samantha with me. I don't know why, but Samantha was in her 20s. She loved that ex-boyfriend. Well, not my ex-boyfriend, he died. She loved him so much, they would all call him Daddy Alfredo. And she still mentions him more than she does her other daddy. But anyways, when me and him would get in an argument or something, I era bien cabrona, and I would go by myself to the baile, to the bar. And I would go, I'm not gonna lie to you, I would make out with 2-3 guys on it. But if I went to by myself, why? Because I love kissing. I'm just Noah. I couldn't kiss him. The first 2 years, yeah. The second 2 years, I couldn't because he was always really sick. And it was best if we didn't kiss on the mouth, you know? They would try to when I was drunk, though. Huh? But even though I'll go to a bar and drink anything. The girls, one of my kids, they never saw me come home like this, or barfing, or driving home drunk. I would get my good buzz, you know? When I knew I was really pickles, I would start asking for agua mineral with limón, and they would calm down. That way I could drive home. And what else? Those when I want to make out with them, right away they wanted to, you know what? I'm like, no. Come on, I know you want me. Wait. And also, remember if I want to, I ain't gonna F you. And they all would tell me, why, come on, we want each other. Hey. When they're at the bar, they don't wear condoms. They're nasty, especially the ones at that bar. Everybody would sleep with everybody with all the, all the ones that work as, you know, waitresses or whatever, they had already done everybody, so I would kiss only. But they all wanted, you know what? All of them. Dude said I would meet on Facebook. Oh, you know. I just got tired of it. And one day I told God, God, quítame todos estos pinches vatos, estas pinches arañas, octopuses, you know, I don't want them to build over me and shit, you know? And like for 2 weeks, they kind of slowed down. But those were calling me, they weren't looking at me the way they used to everywhere that I went. I would go to stores, and they would ask me for my number, and hey, que le invito a salir que yo. Okay? And then, I saw that stopped in two weeks. And I was like, what the hell? Let me test my Lord out.
Here, let me test it. Here. The remote?
No, güey, me vas a aventar mi teléfono.
The remote.
Ya no lo toques. And then one day I told God, God, you really did that for me? Really are that powerful? Then please take away my urges as a woman, no? Guys, from then on, yo antes watchaba porno con los novios y la chica. I don't watch porno. I don't talk to guys dirty and show me yours and I'll show you mine. A lot of guys send me their weenie every damn day. I get about 2 to 10 weenies a day at least. Sometimes, very rarely that I don't get one. Do I look at them? Not even. No me mueve el paquete. Ya no me hace nada. I'll go in there. Click on the screen. Wherever it sends you a weenie or porno. And then a little thing comes on that says report. I report your fucking ass and I block them. Mama, give me 2 more tacos, guys. I'm gonna have 2 more tacos.
Me traes 2 taquitos, mami, por favor. 2?
Sí, mama. I love tacos, guys.
Some of the chicken is falling out.
Where did the chicken cross the road?
Your chicken.
Do you know? Where are you?
To get to the other side. Here.
Mm-mm.
Thank you.
The chicken crossed the road to come to my place and be a taco. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to let you go, but I am gonna eat 2 more tacos and my sopita is frick. Se anda cayendo la pendeja con una box ahí. Box of what? I sure don't know. All right, guys, I'm gonna let you go. Thank you for being here. Bye-bye. I love you. Bye-bye.